We've used the money to help support local families to like get their kids to be able to come to the holiday club in the summer and the Easter club, and we've got an outing planned for them later on in the summer as well. So I think it's a great place because they can come along, they get to mix with their friends, they get to see people where they might not necessarily get to see them out with school time, participate in activities. Today they're going off to Castletown to the they're off there to like an ice cream, and they're going to go then and play at the park.
Look out to sea. What can you see? It's land! Land, Captain! Land!
By having the cash for kids allows us to take children that would probably never get to come because they don't need to come for because their parents don't need the child minding, but then they're the ones that miss out. So they come along, totally integrated, nobody knows any different as to who's here for what reason. So we have working parents, people that are training, and people that have come through that, social work referrals, and they're all basically here together under the one roof, enjoying the same activities and having fun.
So why exactly do you like coming along here?
I got yummy food, I like it. I got fun games.
What kind of things do you do when you come along? I'm seeing you're drawing a picture. What else do you do apart from drawing pictures?
I usually do art, I play games and play with my friends.
And with Superhero Day, we're encouraging people to donate because the money that we get from Cash for Kids all goes out to local projects just like the one here. So what would you say to people to encourage them to donate a little bit today?
Yeah, definitely to donate. You know, like we've definitely benefited in case this. We got lots of packages, with two van loads, I think, came up at Christmas time with local kids that was able to get some toys. And it wasn't even just people that weren't working, people that were working that was finding it hard to make ends meet. We had lots of packages and parcels, and parents that was really grateful for the help that we were able to give them. And it's all discreet, you know, so people don't realise it's going on, but you know, you people phone or people with mum crying, so delighted with the games and the activities and everything that she'd got that she was able to give to her children. The same we have in the Easter club and the summer club, and being able to have them the opportunity to come along. So definitely donate because it's made a big difference to the local kids in the WIC area anyway.